Well, I said I wouldn't be showing you too much of this stuff, because really, but the only thing I got to rope is the mailbox. Caught it. Okay. That's how you lasso. It's a lot harder to do on horseback. This thing needs to be stretched out. There we go. Uncoil the rope. See that? Caught myself the mailbox. The cows over there. I don't think I'm roping them today. Told you all I wasn't going to be doing too much of this roping stuff. Trick roping in front of everybody. But I sort of told fib on that. You know. Missed that part. Good lasso like this. Yep. Catch it out. Get along, little doggies. Takes a lot of practice to do this. And every day you see a cowboy working with a lasso. Too short on that one. Nailed it. There we go. My heroes have always been cowboys.
I was blessed enough to grow up to be one myself. There you go.